I call for the declaration of Fulani herdsmen as terrorists.
Every time they just kill, they are busy killing us for no reason.
It's about 9:30 in the evening yesterday. Some of our youth who were coming from a nearby village called Cruise Station, they were attacked on the way going home. So as a result of the attack, one of them was killed.
Jadi, kamu kagudu. Kemudian aku anjung masa mangkas ya damam.
Last Friday night, the herdsmen, they came with their cattle, and they destroyed our farms and matted some messes.
Over 30 farm crops here in Weren community were destroyed. We visited the scene of the incident a day after then, and we actually saw it. It's very, very worrisome.
Mungkin kamu fikir. The cashing sun came a chicken.
And the Nakaching Abinchi da Yalina, the Shang condemned Nashiga Wakida, when Sunny animals in Yiba.
Now the Yara Tacos. The Bansaniva Abinda Zen Yi, the Yara Nanba. The Bernanda Kaimu Aka Gama Munda Gonakina or Duka. Kuma Yara Nakumasuna and Machikumaka and Tukuma. Ban sa abin da zan kama a wannan shekara in yi ma yara na ba
da ne ra gira mutu yara na kuma wanda ya ba tuni yara kai su mutu da ne sama sai yara na gira kawai ba gira ni na tatali ni ne nyoma ni na ba ni na taka da na sun ba yara abin ci kun sun sun cinye
The atrocious activities of the Fulani herdsmen has become very, very alarming.
When our youth come up with sticks to defend ourselves, to secure ourselves, you see the government will come, security men will come from the state or from the local government and come and arrest our youth. And those Fulani and the rest of them who will come with sophisticated weapons like AK-47, even when they are caught, nothing is done unto them.
Abu yayi yawa
gaskiya wannan abun in gwamnatin bata saya ba gaskiya wannan abun ba za mu shirya ba saboda gaskiya mu ba mu fitire su